Hello everyone, I'm here to work on day 34. I think I'm going to use a quote today and a piece of, I guess I may need some other stuff. Well, we'll see. Anyways, I'll be back at the end. Have fun watching.
Thank you.
That is day 34. We are one third of the way finished with the project. I'm still liking pretty much everything I'm doing. I'm pretty happy. There are a few days when I'm not real happy with the outcome, but that's just the way things work. I mean, not everything you do is a great piece of art. Sometimes it's about the process of doing it, and I think the 100 day project is really to help you work into the process so that you create more often. I think that's why I am doing it anyways, is to make sure that I spend a little time every day creating. Anyways, I'm going to read you a quote from our 1001 Ways to Creativity and get on with the rest of my chores. Being creative means surfing the waves, not staring at the sea. Okay, everybody, I hope you have a great afternoon. Go make some art. Have some fun. Bye-bye.